have you got over there?
It's blocked off by a tree now.
Oh, no way.
Yeah.
It is?
There's a huge branch.
This is that rooster hill.
I know.
Damn, there's another tree there too. Are you sure it's blocked off?
Yeah.
And you can't get that's the easiest way, fool.
Uh-uh. I'm trying to kill Brad.
I didn't want to go this way, I took the wrong turn.
That bear was cool.
Yeah.
I knew it right away, I was like, shit.
You knew it was a rooster. You sure you can't go that way?
You can try to find a way, but the branch is all the way across.
Well, that's why if you go up this way, then cut across.
I think if I'm going this way, I think it'd be easier just to stay tracking.
Alright. Right, took a break over there.
It's more loose now, there's more exposed rocks. There's yeah. Like gaps between the rocks. You see that branch?
But it's only right here to the left.
Yeah, but there's no way around.
And this way, it fell like up here?
I just knocked this thing over. You see this tree? It was dead already, and when I hit it, it fell. It's funny.
Oh, heck no, yeah, you're right. This was so easier. We don't have to move a big one, we could get around that one. Get over this log. There's a lot of it. I think I might try that way.
Everything we've done after this.
Yeah. I'll probably leave after this.
But you can't even get any more, can you?
Huh?
From here?
Yeah, the fire road up there. It's a quick fire road.
Oh, it's right at the top, yeah. And then we... You don't want to tell him that this is a good hill?
He'll find out.
You tell him to go this way, though. Could I even try? There's a big branch right
there. Let's go this way. Because once you get on this little ledge, it's so easy, Fernie.
Really?
Yeah, you don't even have to work that hard. Brad will see us right now. There's only two logs you have to go over.
Thank you. the other way through.
Why don't you get past that and see?
Worse,
no, dude. But once you get this, it's so easy.
No way, you're moving. I'm stuck underneath this.